Bollywood celebrities get emotional as Yuvraj Singh announces retirement. India's World Cup dream would have been a distant reality if not for this man, and today, after 19 years of service, Yuvraj Singh announced his decision to retire from international cricket and hang up his boots. In a press conference at Mumbai today, the flamboyant cricketer said, "It was a great roller coaster ride and a beautiful story, but it has to come to an end. It was the right time to go. I have decided to move on. It's an end of an era, and fans of UV have been pouring emotional and heartfelt messages for Yuvraj as he retires from cricket." Bollywood celebrities took social media to thank the cricketer for his service and to wish him all the luck. Varun Dhawan took Twitter to write, "Thank you, Yuvraj Singh, for all the memories and always being a great ambassador of the game of cricket. Hashtag Yuvraj Singh retires." Ayushman Khurana wrote, "Thank you, Yuvraj Pa, for being a perfect role model, a real fighter on and off field, wishing you the best in life." Anushka Sharma called Yuvraj Singh a warrior. She wrote, "Thank you for the memories, Yuvraj Singh. You have been a warrior and inspiration to many. I wish you the best in the next innings of your life." Anupam K called Yuvraj Singh an inspiration. He wrote, "Dearest Yuvraj Singh, you have inspired millions of Indians all over the world, not only as a great cricketer, but also as a person whose attitude towards life has been that of a complete winner. People like you don't retire. We will always applaud your strength and courage." Neha Dhupia shared picture of her and husband Angad Bedi with Yuvraj and wrote, "I would always be asked this question, who are your favorite cricketers? And one of the names in my reply would always be your Yuvraj Singh. That's never going to change. The life and time of Yuvraj Singh, you will always be missed but never forgotten, our friend, our hero." Several cricketers like Virat Kohli, Shikhar Dhawan, Virendra Sehwag and many others poured their heart out on Twitter. Virat Kohli wrote, "Congratulations on a wonderful career playing for the country, Paji. You gave us so many memories and victories, and I wish you the best for life and everything ahead. Absolute champion, Yuvraj Singh." Shikhar Dhawan took Twitter to write, "Thank you, UV Paji, for all the guidance, support and love. You are one of the best left-handed batsmen I have ever come across. I always look up to your style of batting and techniques. Have learned so much from you. Wish you prosperity and success in your new journey. Rab Rakha, what a fantastic career you have had, UV." Cricketer Sachin Tendulkar wrote, "You have come out as a true champ every time the team needed you. The fight you put up through all the ups and downs on and off the field is just amazing. Best of luck for your second innings and thanks for all that you have done for the Indian cricket team."
मेरे भाई अच्छा है ना, अच्छा आदमी है युवराज सिंह, रिटायर लिया। मेरा भाई बहुत अच्छा आदमी है, तू नए बच्चे क्रिकेट खेल पाएंगे, नहीं तो यहाँ तो पुराने पुराने हिल ही नहीं रहे, नवे का तो नंबर ही नहीं आ रहा है। यंगिस्तान है भाई, यंग लोग आएंगे तो थोड़ा काम होगा, हमारे देश का थोड़ा नाम होगा भाई। युवराज, यू आर वेरी गुड भाई, वेरी वेरी गुड। किसको? अरे बस धोनी बाबा, अब इतनी बाइक, इतनी गाड़ियाँ, इतना पैसा, इतना नाम, भाई दूसरे को भी कमाने दे छोटे यार, ऐसा मत कर मेरी जान। बेटा ऐसे ऐसे बच्चे हैं ना खेलने वाले इंडियन टीम में, यहाँ से मारेगा ना सिक्सर सीधा पाकिस्तान में जाके बॉल गिरेगा। ऐसे ऐसे छोकरे लोग हैं अपनी टीम में, उनको मौका तो मिलने दो। यार फैसू इज लाइक माई यंगर ब्रदर, और ये जो नए उभरते हुए जो कलाकार है, जो टिकटॉक से उभर के आ रहे, इतना काम कर रहे, इट्स वेरी नाइस थिंग। मतलब अच्छी चीज़ है कि ये लोगों को सपोर्ट करना बहुत ज़रूरी है।